It all started out with a little radio from my old man. But it wasn't loud enough, so I traded it in. I got a bigger one then. It didn't look good, but at least it was loud. I took it everywhere. I was so proud. Louder than the other ones.